Damian Lillard and the Portland Trail Blazers 5-1 on their current 7-game road trip that ended Tuesday in Memphis against the Grizzlies, and Lillard and company coming out hot. There's Lillard in the corner for three. CJ McCollum tied a season high with 40 points in December against Memphis, and then Rodney Hood, who had 27 the last time out. That was his only bucket of the game in this one, as he had 5 points. Grizzlies coming back in the second. Mike Conley for three. DeLon Wright had 25 in this one off the bench. He beats the halftime buzzer. 63-61 Portland at halftime. And Lillard, not done. A three from the top of the key. Then he gets to the tin for two more. He had 24. McCollum had 27 to lead the way for the Blazers. But Mike Conley, the story in this one, hits a three. Then a floater ties things up at 96 with a little over five to play. A lob to Jonas Valanciunas, who had 17. Still more from Conley. A three ball is good. How about one more plus the foul this time? Grizzlies on top by five. Make it six after the free throw. And Conley sealing it with an easy lay-in. He had 19 in the fourth. 40 in the ball game. And who says you can't teach an old dog new tricks? 31-year-old Mike Conley goes for a career high as the Grizzlies spoil the finale of the Blazers road trip.